word for a person who tells artful lies? A mendaciloquent. In the world of branding and advertising, this technique is all too well known. And just because a product is named for a place doesn't necessarily mean it came from there. For instance, the Outback Steakhouse actually originated in Tampa, Florida. And the New York brand Texas Toast is produced in Ohio. Arizona Iced Tea is headquartered in New York City. And Old Milwaukee Beer is brewed in Detroit. What's another word for the foam that forms on top of your beer? Barm. Uno's Chicago Grill is a Boston-based restaurant chain. And the London Broil method of marinating a flank steak began in the American Midwest and is virtually unheard of in England.
It's words you never heard.
I'm Carolyn Davidson, and for more Words You Never Heard, check out my podcast at wordsyouneverheard.com.